Hello all. This video is made for all the students of Divine Child School. In this video, we will see how we can attend online classes using Microsoft Teams on any Android device. For this, we need to first install Microsoft Teams app on your device. To do that, first of all, open the Play Store. Just search for Microsoft Teams. Once you open the Microsoft Teams, just install that app. It will take some amount of time to install the app. Once the app is installed, please open the app. As you open the app, first of all, it will ask you to sign in. To sign in, you need to use the username that is available to you. In this particular case, I am using the ID of one of the students. The ID over here is juhi.gupta10@divinechildschool.co.in. Once you enter the ID, you need to click on sign in. Please note that ID is available to you via SMS. As soon as you click on the sign in button, it will ask you for the password. Password is also sent via SMS. Please enter the password. Once the password is entered, click on sign in. As soon as you sign in, it will give you some of the instructions. Just click on next, next, and then got it. Once you have installed the app, you will see these options, that is the activity, chat, teams, assignments and calendar. Under the team, you will see the grade that is available to your child. This is a student of grade 10. So the grade 10 and the subjects are available for grade 10. To join the online class, you need to go to the option of calendar. Once you click on calendar, you can see over here all the scheduled classes for the scheduled days. Just click on any of the class that you want to join. For example, on Thursday, grade 10 SST is scheduled at 9:30 to 10:15. Similarly, grade 10 computer is scheduled at 10:30 and grade 10 English is scheduled at 11:30. Now you need to click on join button to attend the class. It will ask you to record your audio. It will ask for some of the permission. Please allow. As soon as you try to join any of the class, it will ask you to turn on or off your video, turn on or off your microphone, and to join the class. Simply click on join now to join the class. Here you can join the class by clicking on the join button. It is as simple as that. Please note one thing, that if you are joining the class before the scheduled time, teacher might not be available, but as soon as the time reaches, your teacher will be available to teach or to take the class. Once the class is over, you can click on the red button and leave the class. After leaving the class, to join the next class, you need to again go and click on the join button at the scheduled time. You can click on the join button and you can join the class by clicking on join now. It is as simple as that. Once the class is over, again you need to click on the red button and you can leave the class. This is how you can join any of the scheduled class. I hope it is clear to you all. Thank you.